To start a book, my process usually begins when I get the script and I read it through to get an idea of the story and to figure out who the characters are and where they're going. So sometimes this takes a couple of weeks of really thinking about, and then I'll start doing sketches and send a couple of those in and see if we're anywhere close to what the author has in mind. And then I'll start research, get pictures from the internet, print them out in color, and start doing more sketches until I get a full page done. And then I'll color that and send it in and see how the author likes it. And often we put words on the page too, because that gives them a real feel of how it will look when the book is finished.